And his opponent, from Minerva High School, a senior, 41 victories and no losses, Jared Burris.
Go get him, Tiger, last match, oh yeah.
Todd Allen from Buckeye, the big guy in the white singlet. And from Minerva, Jared Burris, the senior in the red singlet. This is 285 pounds, Division II state championships brought to you by Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. Burris, a senior state qualifier last year. Undefeated from Minerva. Todd Allen, a sophomore from Buckeye.
Takedown for Allen from Buckeye. Trying to half is Allen.
Escape for Burris, 2-1. 23 seconds left in the first.
Short time 10.
Sporting a 2-1 lead, takes the down position, and Burris from Minerva goes top to start the second period. Big lift for the big guy, and almost turning him over is Burris.
Allen doesn't fight off that lift, but and gets the escape.
So 3-1, 2-point lead for Allen from Buckeye.
Body lock there. Who's going to win this one? Big lift and takedown slam. We got unsportsmanlike against Minerva, 1-4 Todd. That was a slam. So it was a huge lift, but unnecessary roughness.
And it was a big hit there for the big guys. Allen has got some recovery time here.
That's a big load coming, man.
Stop blood.
One penalty point in favor of Allen. He's got some recovery time here. Referee says everything's okay. Trainer says, let me look. And trainer checks off. We're going to get back to wrestling here in a quick second. 4-1. Todd Allen in the lead. What could have been a takedown, for sure, with the lift, for Burris turns into a point the other way.
Blood time or injury time?
Seconds left in the second. Burris with a sense of urgency. We'll go into the third with Todd Allen from Buckeye in the lead by 3-4-1 to score. 285 pounds, Division II state finals. Nice. Quick escape there. Burris wants to be on his feet here. He's
no.
2-4, 2-4, 1:37 left. In the match, Allen in the lead by 2.
I got a little
court. this is place.
You need to get out of there.
Dang
quick.
It.
They hold the whistle. They're coming hard.
Clean up on red.
Charlie.
Start here, 1:17 left in the match. Allen in the lead by two. Curtis going big here. He's going to win this. He gets the takedown. That ties it up. He's got a cradle. Big guys. 285 pounds. Allen looking for an escape. Now give him a lead. Burris with the mat return. Trying to get a turn. And up and out is Allen. 41 seconds left. Todd Allen with the lead. 5-4 the score here, 285. Big rush there by Burris. Strong warning against Allen. Come on. 20 seconds left. Allen in the lead by one. Got a stall warning shot by Burris. Burris trying to convert Allen up and out. 12 seconds left. Burris has got to go. Head. Control, 3 seconds. Todd Allen from Buckeye's gonna do it. Your winner and state champ at 285 from Buckeye, Todd Allen.
From Buckeye, Todd Allen.